During his speech, Trump also boasted of the United States' recent recognition of the occupied Golan Heights as sovereign Israeli territory and his decision to move the U.S. embassy from Tel Aviv to Jerusalem. Activists from the progressive Jewish anti-occupation group, If Not Now, disrupted Trump's speech. 10 members of the group chanted, "Jews are here to say the occupation is a plague. Jews are here to say white nationalism is a plague."